cost me about $300.
You said it was $289. You said you didn't spend it all in one game.
Okay, well, I bought Titanfall and everything else, so it's just...
So, you paid $70 for this game, and now you're gonna lie, bud.
I didn't pay $70, it was just a regular $60.
Oh, but it cost you $300.
Well, I mean...
That's pretty fucked.
Going to Chipotle, then I went to this, like, expensive coffee place that, like, had, like, weird pyramid-shaped food.
You didn't have to go there.
Yeah, no, I didn't, but their coffee was pretty delicious. It's called All About Chai.
That place is, like, super expensive, man.
But they made rose tea there. Rose tea.
I don't even
tea.
Know what that is. So you can forget about it.
We're just gonna start. You wanna go on easy or normal? Well, I'll be the one playing this, unless you wanna play this.
Oh, I think you can handle easy.
Yeah, I mean...
If this is anywhere near as scary as Silent Hill, I think we're in for a real fright.
Well, Nighttime Scare Hour came early this year, so we gotta...
Hey, man, the Nighttime Scare Hour is just like me. It comes early. Oh, oh my God. I hurt myself.
You could say that they were asking for that white sauce.
Solid clean, yeah.
No, that white sauce, sir.
Wait. My stepdad just...
Whoa. Said,
I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Time to jack off to porn.
No more of that.
What's up with this? What kind of computer is it?
I don't know. It doesn't look like it has Windows 10 installed.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Whoa. Blow.
Well, time to read the Wikipedia plot premise.
Yeah, looks like you're be looking for your wife.
Hey, man, she lied to him. She deserves whatever she's...
And hyper-realistic, man.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
I know,
but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
It all looked like, like completely...
Whoa.
Cinematic until you're inside the car. You know?
Yeah, definitely. So it's just like Outlast.
Just like a movie. Can take you behind the car.
I thought I was going to hit that tree at first.
I don't think wood grain came in the 70s Dodge Challengers. Maybe that's Plymouth.
This is the place.
So, yeah. Well, this is Resident Evil completely going from she's alive.
Louisiana. Down there, the ding ding do, man. We're going to have ourselves a crawfish boil. Hey, yeah, man.
So, but yeah, it's going differently from where the zombies, but this is where it's going to the beginning. And, yeah, you get how we played Outlast, which we'll be uploading soon. Check the objective. Find Mia. Okay. So, but yeah, this is... They had a E3 demo that came out. When it came out, it was just, like, gameplay footage for it. And it was about something scary. I feel like we have to go there soon, but, yeah. And so, yeah, We just... This is how the gameplay is.
Why is the chain bound? Oh, that's all I was. Maybe if you try it a third time.
Maybe a third time.
Well, there's a little padlock next to it.
Yeah. I guess
we just... No. The little pad next to the gate.
Oh, you're right. Did I? Well, okay. Well, so far so good. This game's kind of scary as hell.
I know. I'm like shitting my pants right now.
Well, this is like completely new and shit.
I'm completely nude. And shit.
Oh.
Damn, man, the thing they do, man, ain't gonna tell on sewer gators, man.
Sneak into Louisiana ghost house. Okay. Join us. Okay. I feel like that there was going to be a jump scare right there, but... I accept her gift. Okay. Well, if it's been 3 years, I would have been like, okay, she tried contacting me, and if it's right here, I'm a no-go here. But we have to move on with story.
This is what you contact the authorities about.
Yeah.
Don't investigate yourself.
But I feel like you should.
Squeal like a pig, boy.
I know, that's like Deliverance here. Boom, 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 definitely. This is what I'm getting that big, huge vibe of. But in Resident Evil, this will be taking us back to the first one where it would be. So, I've not played this yet. PewDiePie has played this. So, we're playing a game where...
I love him.
Ew.
Jesus.
It's like...
Those are all like cows or horses or something.
Yeah. Yeah, let's check over here first. Okay, that was it. But, yeah, we're gonna have to learn something new, and this is gonna be, like, our new Outlast. I know that we'll be playing both soon, but we do got Outlast. Did you like Outlast? I don't know if you were...
I don't know, it's, all like a run and hide kind of game. There's really nothing else you can do.
I feel like this is a more run and hide type game, too, but I feel like that you can fight back a little bit.
So I always thought Resident... I never played them. I thought Resident Evil was like, you know, the original zombie killer game.
Whoa.
Is that her?
Looks like it.
Well, she's dead.
Oh,
there's all her shit. Burnt up.
Okay, email from Mia. I don't know what. Yeah, it looks like it. I mean, it looks like her.
Examine.
Mia Winters.
Baker Farm Company. Hey man, wait a minute. Look at that. July 18th, 2017, bro.
Whoa, dude.
We're in the future.
Whoa.
Man, but... Whoa, dude.
But they had to keep up, even though this game was made like a couple years ago. So, but yeah. So, we are entering a house.
No, not yet.
Well, probably we're... With a couple of mouses.
Mouses.
And with Dead Mouse 5.
Mice.
With dead mice. Get some cleaning supplies because that place is going to probably be scary. Okay, we're going to probably get freaked out over here, so.
Yeah. I'm expecting, like, dead people hanging from the ceiling and stuff.
I don't know. I'm expecting a flashlight or something. I mean, I feel that would be a little bit more of a...
Yeah, I can't expect to navigate
I feel like that would be a little bit more of an accomplishment. It would be dealing with, because this is, I can't see where shit over here.
Oh. Jesus, that's scary.
Yeah. That door just shut by itself either. Because
either?
You need, also. Yeah, that's great. Okay. We must continue forward along with this house. Yeah, I should shut this door. There you go. Yeah. Wayne Mata.
What?
Wayne Mata. Behind closed doors. Oh, it's just like in the game of the demo game. Where you have to investigate.
How many wives were beat in this kitchen, man?
I don't know. There's a child over there. And, okay, I guess we have to use a key for that one.
Brains.
Oh, God.
Looks like your kitchen, man.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, God. Is that my kitchen?
Well, the water's still.
Blood.
Okay. You gotta let it drip, because in this part of Louisiana, things freeze all the time.
Well, there's a crow in there. The crow. Jim Crow. Black crows.
Dead people.
Ew. Oh, well, this guy don't got any beer, so that's over missing for 2 years.
Over 20 missing in
2 years. Okay. Okay, so far so good.
He didn't open up the ice box.
The freezer part?
No, the ice box. This is an older style freezer refrigerator, so it's called an ice box.
So that's, yeah, well, I opened this part. I guess you can't.
What are those? Kijimasu.
This game was developed by Japanese company, so yeah, definitely. And there's an upstairs, and then there's a downstairs.
You take the high road, and I'll take the low road.
Exactly. So.
And there's that same lady.
Yeah, of Wayne Mata. What'd you call
her? What is something?
Wayne Mata.
What? What's that even mean?
I don't know. I was thinking like more of a Bruce Wayne type deal.
Mata.
Wayne Mata.
Mana?
Mana. Okay. Cool. Oh shit. Okay. Wasn't expecting that, but okay. Wow. That looks like an album of that one album, Evanescence.
Evanescence. Now you're gonna play Evanescence.
Wake me up. Take me up inside. Don't wake up. It's like an album cover for Tool.
No, there's no Tool album. Looks like. If anything, it looks like the single cover for My Own Prison from Creed, you know. I created my own prison.
Yeah, well, Creed sucks, okay?
That's pretty modern VCR.
Yeah. With connected to that.
Whoa.
Okay.
Turn out the lights.
Okay, at least
find like a fuse thing.
Yeah, okay, so I would have to make it upstairs soon. This door looks jacked.
You didn't try it.
I don't find it, I'll try it. So, yeah, see, there you go. Okay, so far so good. I think it's just like the opening scene for the level of the game. So, yeah. And stairs. It's not responding. Oh, tape. Oh, cool. They use tape recorders instead of typewriters, like in the first. Well, not in the first. Well, in the first game, they use typewriters. You actually had to get some ribbon saving shit. So. Okay, so, yeah. Let's just go back down. Hopefully, let's just not get freaked out. Let's close this thing. Because the Boy Scout always leaves. Oh, that's not the right room. So, yeah, let's just shut this guy. I don't know if we can do it. Oh, yeah, we can. Okay. And we're going to be watching a home video of my porn. So, just sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Dolby Haunted House first. Clancy Javis Abandoned House. June 1st.
Sounds like a band name.
Clancy Javis. Hey, man. We're Clancy Javis.
Live.
And song off our first album. Probably hey, don't know it.
I only work with professionals.
Okay, so yeah, this is exactly like E3.
That
was 2 fucking years ago. I don't do ADR.
What's ADR?
I don't know.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
There's a ghost somewhere. We have to make a change. I know that. There's a ghost sighting right here when they open the door.
We do a walk through the inside first.
Where? Then we somewhere. The
just like we always
do. Unless that's just only in the demo part.
Name this time, okay? No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shit.
Ha!
Happy?
Static. That scared me.
The dude's face. Wouldn't they be concerned that there's a light already on at the house?
I guess so. Well, there's a ghost somewhere. But I should be more concerned why that thing's just swinging by itself.
Now let's go. Get out of the way.
There you go. Just kick it in when you can.
So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep?
Okay, I don't know there that ghost is in there. But yeah.
Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Story, Andre.
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre!
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Watch now, that motherfucker's gonna go missing.
Right.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me. What the fuck was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he?
Wow. Bam. Boom, bam, buddy, bam.
Andre, where are you, man?
Boom, bam, ba-doom, bam. Yeah, we're so intense in the game, bro.
Well, I don't want to take it, like, too seriously and then get surprised, you know, so. The, Creed album cover.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
He's gonna get shut in there. So are you. Don't hold your fire.
Nice ass, bro.
You first.
Great.
A nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
I'm fucking believable. I'm not getting paid for this. I'm just a temp, man.
What do you see? What is it?
Just a
he's empty gonna shot. Ball. Oh, dude, there he is.
Blair Witch Project shit, man.
What's that?
Have you not seen the ending of Blair Witch Project where he's like, Michael! Michael! And then, like, he's just standing right behind him. Oh, shit. Huh. Okay.
Jesus.
So we must investigate. Forward on. Right over here. Okay. Let me get up from this chair real fast. Oh. Alright, so.
This is the part where you go back home.
Yeah, this is. I would feel like that. We should. But we must progress forward to find my supposed girlfriend that who's cheating on me.
She said it's her wife.
My wife for at least 3 years. I would like call the authorities like as soon as possible. As like as soon as I seen that weird pentagram of that weird cow shit, I'd be like, "Yep, that's when I'm going home, man. Going home right there." Oh, looks like looks like I'm not going back up there then.
Damn it!
It's like Texas Chainsaw shit. What? This is where he died.
They sucker or something like that?
Yeah. Okay, so we shall continue forward. Oh, well, water.
Fuck.
Yeah, I don't like dealing with water.
What the hell?
Yeah, water in video games are really scary because you don't know what's going to be latching onto you. You know, like that one song by,
Now I've got you in my space.
I'm latching onto you.
It's by, that one.
Disclosure, featuring Sam Smith. See? What the fuck is that shit? That is shit. No, I gotta get out of here now. Is there any way that you can swim more faster, man, before you get something sucked in? See? See, that's the shit that I don't want to see. Fuck you. Seriously? Am I gonna move? Yeah, thank you. Okay, and missing people over here. Headshots and everything, so. Yeah.
So the all Resident Evils are pretty much zombie games.
Yeah, this is like a completely a different term for zombies. And so they're taking a whole different turn on this one. Which has to do a lot about Resident Evil and its old ways, because I know that everything else kind of get freaked the fucked out right now.
Mia? Yeah.
The shadow of yourself, like, fucked me up. Is Mia's name on?
There's Clancy. Harold Arthur Tamara Craig. Clyde Lindsay.
Mia.
Yeah, Mia. But does I have her last name in it?
Well, none of them have last names. The thing on the side was dead or turned.
Cool bolt cutters. That's something that I really want.
It's a setup. Why would they just leave bolt cutters for anybody?
Oh, shit.
She's probably dead.
Right. Alright, man, let's see who this person is. Come on, Mia Khalifa.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
What the fuck? Daddy?
We need to go now.
Okay. Daddy's coming.
Yeah, any woman, if any woman of mine ever called some other man daddy, we'd have a problem.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you going to tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
She must be giving him the good dick then if it's been only 3 years. It only felt like 2 months since I left you. Huh? I want this booty.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
She's doing the Captain Jack spirit.
Oh yeah, it is I, Mia.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
She knocked over those cans, man.
Used to bring food.
I feel like I'm gonna get grabbed right here, so might as well do it.
What does it mean, used to bring food? Does that mean they don't bring her food anymore?
I guess not.
There. It's there. This is it.
I'm gonna get captured, am I? What the fuck?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
There's a baby doll.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
E-001? What the fuck?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
We could just stay on the couch if you like. Let me just shut this door here. Okay. There you go. Time to comfort you.
Mia.
I gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Okay. So far, that is a doll.
No, no, leave me alone!
What the fuck?
Mia?
What the fuck? Let me go investigate this doll. There's two dolls now. Okay, Okay, well, we're gonna run. See if I can get my bitch back. Show me $3. Show me $3.50.
$3.50.
$3.50. Ah, shit.
Something in that tree.
Yeah, nothing. I'm shut this door. Come on, shut this door. Nine one one. Gonna get intense. I'm just waiting to get captured, man, you know? Ooh, that would be greatly okay. Look at that. Okay, cool. We got all this. Just like a Resident Evil game. So it's kind of going back to the roots about where the map is at.
Roots.
There you go. Ooh, first aid spray. Wow, first aid spray. Yeah, we need this a lot. Is